Guys, what's going on? It's Brennan here, back with some more Borderlands. We're gonna be doing a few missions today, continuing on with Let's Play. Last time I said I was gonna level up a little bit.
Don't forget to check.
I did. I leveled up 2 levels, I think from 14 to 16, so should be good for a little bit. Plus, I'm gonna do some of these side missions before I do the main mission. So, before we get into it here, got a question for you guys. What is your favorite beverage, soda or otherwise? And I just want to know what you guys think. And we'll get into it here.
Don't be shy now. Come on, get your head.
Mounting up.
So for me, my favorite soda would be Baja Blast from Taco Bell. It just tastes better than the regular one, like the one in the can. Is that in the next area? No, it's not. Okay. No, hit the fan. Okay. It's wanting us to do that mission. I guess we'll do that. But yeah, that one's my favorite. But for the most part, I try to stay with tea or water. Unsweetened tea. And just regular water. Didn't piss off any birds, so that's good. Not that it really matters. We would have taken the birds out. So yeah, I just leveled up 2 levels. I didn't want to get too far ahead. I think the main mission calls for level 17. So by the time we do all these other ones, will be close. Let's build this rifle. Not that it'll be any better than what we got. I didn't even show you guys that. Guess I can't. When I get out, I'll do it. Nothing's really changed a whole lot. This. Oh, it's okay. But I have a new sniper rifle which does 172 damage, I think. And a machine gun now that does a little more than that. Or a little less than that, I'm sorry, not more. So got my SMG here, 44 damage, 43 damage with the machine gun, with the 81 round clip, and a liquid sniper, does 180 damage, and then 9 round magazine size on this one, so, it does pretty good damage. Sorry, guys.
Another soldier on the field.
Slash him.
Nice. Bullseye.
Oh, and I did. I respect my stance here. I took all of them out of that sentry. Put all five into bullet damage. Two in health, which I'll probably work on. And aid in when I throw out my turret. Don't have ammo regeneration, and then I got a little bit better shield recharge speed, so I got one in that one.
Kill him now! You do not want to be here.
Eat puppet!
Armaments.
See what we get. Oh, we can sell that and that. Pick up some grenades. I guess we can do the meet and greets for all of death. See how we do. It's right over here, so it's really far away from us. Sure. pretty easy. Let's go for round two, I guess. Actually, before we do that.
The Crimson Lance got nothing on my weapons. Looks like we need to be 17. We're pretty close. Kill Mo and Marley. We can do these two. I think they're right down the way too, so we're pretty close. Sometimes you have to run. Sometimes you do. So we can collect the sniper rifle in here too and get that one done. Came to level up. I just hung out here and mowed down some of these guys. A couple.
today, though, I guess. When I was leveling up, there was like 3 or 4 of them come out of there.
Target hit!
Skipped out on that one, huh? Fight. Be happy to take you on. Now, for these two guys. They're probably down in this valley. Yeah. Oh, one's fire. One shot. That's cool.
Win them down.
Nice, let's go make this sniper rifle, I guess.
Critical hit.
I think there's a part of it. Weighing down. Doesn't look like it.
Kill them all!
It's time for my turn!
Bullseye!
I got
what I've been saving for you! Don't get away from us! Surprise! There's no escaping, Mark!
You almost knocked us off. So we got two. Need two more.
Oh, that hurt!
You gotta squeal before we cook ya!
Oh, I think there's one back there. If I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
still.
This chest. Take everything, sell it. It's a good way to, do that. Still missing this. Okay. We'll make a trip back to the shop here in a second. Once we get these two parts. If I can find them. So there is one there. Building right there. Yeah, there's one. Alright, we're missing one more. Here. So we're 17. I don't know if we'll level up or not. I don't think we have enough. I'm not gonna get enough experience to level up to 18, but you never know. They're all back there. I'm gonna catch a ride.
I got the ride.
Fun to get out of it.
Don't forget to check out markets and stores.
Sure. So it helps us out there. Alright guys, well, I think I'm gonna call it there. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you do, hit that like button and subscribe for more. Be sure to answer the question of the day, which was, what's your favorite beverage? And we will catch you guys in the next one. See ya.